Sha-na-na-na-na.
Alright, here we have Maria and Tim. How about you kids tell this camera what's going on here today?
We're skydiving.
Yeah?
Blah.
Oh wait, what's the occasion?
For funsies.
Yeah, for funsies?
The moment kind of thing.
Alright, a little temporary insanity, you come to the right place. Alright, well, show of hands, she's getting excited. Show of hands, she's getting nervous. Yeah, at least you're both honest. So how do you think you're feeling that door opens up?
I'll try not to pass out.
No, I hope not. That'd look pretty funny on camera.
Yeah. Probably gonna explode
in
the sky.
There you go. Is there anything you want to say to people watching this right now who should be here skydiving with you?
Yeah, you suck. Why aren't you here?
Very nice. All right, you'll have fun, guys. See you up there.
Right now, cause I'm too far, and I can't keep going cause it's too hard. In the day and the night, it's the same thing. On the field, on the block, it's the same game. On the field, if you stop, then it's no pain. But you can't feel pain, then it's no game. Rearrange and you change it, it's all bad. And you try to maintain, but you fall back. And you crawl and you slip and you slide down. Wanna make it to the top, it'll start now. So I hold my soul and I die hard. All alone in the night, in the graveyard. Someday, one day, I'ma be free. And they won't try to kill me for being me. Hey, someday.
We got another 10,000 feet to go.
I can't believe that at all.
Are you starting to get a little bit nervous?
A little bit.
Yeah, I will be too, jumping with the new guy. You didn't know he was a rookie, did you?
No.
Yeah, well, good information to know, huh?
I wish you didn't tell me at all.
All right. Have fun, buddy. Good luck. See you out there.
No problem.
Desperately, but so far has not been fun. I should just stay home. If one thing really means one, this club will hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. That would be cool with me. Well, I'm still imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place.
Nice job. Tim, what'd you think of your first skydive?
It was super cool.
Yeah? It's not very boring, is it?
Not at all.
Well, you better show this man some appreciation. He brought you back in one piece.
Thank you very much.
Let me get one last picture to you guys. Congratulations, Tim, on your first skydive.